Mation, Eloise?
About what?
About tonight? Practicalities? Yeah, the practicality is that we'll record this session, of course, and everyone can rewind it and also watch it later. And I would like to welcome everybody to this daily of day trading for the Ambitious Crypto Trader session, the webinar. And we do this in English for our English fans. And today we'd like to focus on crypto markets. And Alvis will also explain the system based on signals on the M2W money to work trading system. And some of you are already trading with stocks or indices or Forex. And we would like also to show that we can also use the signals, albeit in a different time frame, for day trading with cryptos, for instance. First of all, I would like to know if someone of you is familiar with cryptos. Someone who can say yes, you can type in yes or no, of course. Take a look. Yes. Nice, Peter. Welcome. Welcome to the club. And it's 8 o'clock in the meantime. I would like to give some practical information. That is, first of all, I would like to do the short introduction together with Aloise with a PowerPoint presentation. Afterwards, after 15, 20 minutes, we would like to dive into the specs of the money to work trading support system, which will be done, of course, of the godfather of the system, Aloise Matthijssen. Welcome, Aloise. Are you ready to rumble?
Yes, no problem. Let's start. Okay.
Let's start. Okay. And after that, there will be 15 minutes before the end, 20 minutes before the end, I would like to join again with some practical information about the system. And after that, we'd like to dive into some other questions if you have some, and also to take a look for nice trading signals. And of course, we'll stay to the end until all the answers are being, all the questions are being answered. Okay, my name is Jan Schutte. On the right side and left side is Alois Matthijssen, the godfather of money to work trading support system. Some of you are already trading with the system. And this year I joined the club. I know Alois for much more time since the beginning of the open outcry of the Amsterdam Options Future Exchange. Actually, Alois started in 1986, and maybe, I don't know if Alois caused the crash of 1986, but I know for sure that he was there when the heat was on. And that time he learned very much about the stock market and manage the risks. And I started more or less 9 or 10 years later. And also I experienced severely the 98 crash, the Asian crash. And it was not nice, of course. But with these kind of situations, you know the market very well and where to take a look at. Well, from the open outcry, of course, we went to screen trading. And this looks like our trading office at this moment. The only screen I miss is that with the trading support system, money to work. And this is a screenshot of the BTC of today. We zoomed higher, more or less, almost 2,000 points within a couple of days. So don't say that it's not possible to make some money on the Bitcoin and crypto markets. And my experience is that it doesn't matter what you are trading, whether it be stocks or futures or cryptos, you can always earn some money, but you have to have a very sound system which generates nice buying and sell signals. I'll dive into that later. Short introduction, our core business is proprietary trading and also trading for ourselves, our own account and risk. And we have background as market makers and traders, as I stated before. Started as options traders on the European Options Exchange. And Aloise has more than 30 years trading experience, first on the floor and later was managing as a CEO of a trading company with more than 27 traders. There was a lot of work, of course, and I have more than 25 trading experience, and we're not typically salesmen of systems because in our opinion, we also trade our systems ourselves. And Alois started this system, I think 6 years ago, after a thorough investigation. And the idea was that Alois was looking for a system which was capturing the explosive moves in the market, and that you are in the market a very short time, and also with a very less risk with a high reward. And we are momentum traders, and in my opinion also this system is capturing the moves very quite well. Of course, there are not signals always 100% right, but the strength of this system is also that there are kind of buttons like the trade dashboard. That means that you can predefine your take profit, stop loss, and also a position size. And that means that you can, of course, you can have some damage in your portfolio, but per trade you can limit, and you limit your risk. It's very important to do that. But the thing is that you have to make progress by perseverance and manage your risk very well. And you have to have a very healthy lifestyle, and you have to stay healthy, especially during this corona time, of course. And you always grow older with experience, is my opinion. Alois, do you have maybe some addition for the people from yourself, your own experience, and why you started this program?
Yeah, it was because I became a bit older some years ago, and I got some problems with my concentration and the continuity of the trading. And at that moment, I thought I want to have a system what gives my opinion about how to day trade or how to trade, and in a system. So I started developing, and that was about 2013 with a programmer, and it took us about 2 years to make the system and to program everything. And at that moment it was a bit easier because what is very important in trading is that you what they always say, go with the flow. It sounds easy, but it's really the reason not to make big losses. Mm-hmm. So that's very important, and furthermore, the timing is also very important. That's one of the most important things for trading. When you are an investor, it's not so important, the timing, but when you are a trader, and especially a day trader, then timing is very, very important. And that problem I try to solve with this system.
Yeah, okay, thank you very much. And I think that you accomplished a very nice accomplishment, that you made the program very easy, because trading is already very difficult with emotional things. And the least you have to worry about is the trade itself. If you see a buy signal, just hit the buy button. And when you want to sell or to go short, you just have to sell to push the sell button. Anyway, if you take a look at the picture, and that is here, you have always to keep it simple. This is a very characteristic chart of Alois. He said, if I have an uptrend, I want to have a system which is buying, generating buy signals, and the uptrend is being defined like higher highs and higher lows. The sideways trend is range bounding. It's not that easy to make money with that, but if it's a downtrend, clear downtrend with a break to the downside, yeah, then you have lower highs and lower lows. And we experienced it today as well in the DAX around 12 or 13 hours, for instance, today. And the uptrend has been occurred today as well, several times in the Bitcoin. And we'll show you a nice buying signals during the day. The prerequisites for trading success. And I would like to challenge you to also to type in some other stuff you think this is very important with trading. This is not an exhaustion list. Emotionally, you have to have self-control and good discipline, in my opinion. And mentally, you have to be stable, positive, and not corona positive, of course, but you have to be have a positive mindset. You have to be objective and realistic, and you have to be critical to yourself, and you have always to challenge yourself. It's very important, I think, to have a mentor as well, or a sparring partner, and because when you are trading yourself, it's very easy to fall into a trap like a tunnel vision. And that is also very nice with Money to Work, that we have a very nice traders app, and there we share our insights, our trades, our challenges as well. And it's a kind of continuous process of improvements and adapt to changes, like Kani, continuous of process improvement and adapt to changes. And you have to avoid to have dollar signs in your eyes, of course, and greed is not good. And Michael Douglas said in the earlier days with the film Wall Street, greed is good. Well, sometimes, or most of the time, greed is not good. Of course, you have to be very passionate with trading, but you have to avoid the dollar, euro, or Bitcoin signs in your eyes. And of course, you have to be and stay passionate all the time. And most of all, very important, you have to have a fight plan, aka a trading plan. Which topics you think are also very important with trading? Would you like to type in some items if you have some? Alois, maybe you have also something to add on this list. There are more things. Huh? Money management, of course, is very important.
Yeah, it's a very wide range. What's very important, but these things are one of the most important things for trading discipline.
Trading discipline, yes, and also be humble to the market and never think you're bigger than the market, and you have to stay as much as possible objective, because in our career also, Alois, we've experienced several traders with big mouths, and they said, okay, I am the market, and later on they lost everything and even more, and that is not the good thing, of course. For people who are not that familiar with cryptos, I would like to point the CoinMarketCap for you. There's a very nice website, it's my base portal. On that we can see a list. Here you see a list of six coins, but there are more than 7,000 coins in the meantime. And Bitcoin has more or less $330 billion market cap, which accounts of 65% of the market. And Ethereum is number two, but you can see that Ethereum is very small. Ethereum has only $54 billion market cap. And Tether USD, that means that USDT, that is a synthetic tether USD, and that means that it's allegedly backed by the dollar in a certain extent. But in cryptos, we apart from the euro and dollar, which are fiat currencies, the USD tether, that is a stable coin. That is number three, and you can see it's also 17.9 billion. But later, the number four is XRP. It's very important currency in the banking system. And it's not really a typical decentralized coin. But anyway, it is still number four with a market of more or less $13.6 billion. And later, far behind Chainlink, number five, there's a DeFi coin, decentralized finance coin. A very important one, I think, and it has a market cap of a meager $5 billion. It's not too much. But on Admiral Markets, on the CFD brokers, there you can trade some coins like Bitcoin, Ethereum for sure, XRP, Litecoin, and BCH, Bitcoin Cash. And I have to warn you, actually, what I'm doing, I'm trading cryptos on different exchanges like Binance and Deribit, and not per se on Admiral Markets, although Admiral Markets is offering CFDs, but the spread is too wide, and we'll show you later. A spread of $90 for one contract is too much. And that means if you trade one lot in the Bitcoin, then you are down $90. So the spread is very important. But the very nice thing is that at least Admiral Markets is providing signals, not signals, but data, which we can import in our system so that we can generate buy and sell signals. This very famous picture, of course, the upper guy, that is kind of Alois, very driven, very passionate and passionate about the market, and he is picking an axe through the through the stones in the cave, and he will for sure, or he has already maybe found some diamonds. But the little guy below with bent over shoulders, not good, and he's very depressed because he was axing, but he was very disappointed and didn't have the eagerness to go through, and he backed off and he missed all the diamonds. That's not good, of course. Very short test. What do you see in this picture? Actually, this is a kind of a psychological test which Alois had it one time in the brokerage or a trader's firm. He saw that. And most of the people, they say, okay, I see a small face, a round face. It could be, but you can also say, this is a picture from above, from a round table with two glasses in one straw, for instance. But the thing is, why we are doing this, why we are showing this, is nothing less or more than one big circle, two little circles, and one straight line. And why am I saying that? That is because you have always to be humble and to be objective in the market. When the market is up, you have to buy. You have to be long. If the market is sideways, you have to get out and go to fishing or whatever, watching some Netflix. And if you see a downtrend, or if there's a downtrend, you have to go short. And that is also very nice with the system of Alois. That is, it's click and go system, that you are not being trapped, for instance, when you're long and the market is crashing, that you are with 170 points down the drain. That's not possible. Of course, possible, but there is a stop loss. You have to obey it, and you are out after 15 points loss, for instance. And with this picture, we want to say, judge the market how it is, and don't be trapped in a tunnel vision. A small word about the power of compounding. And suppose that you start with 1,000 euros and your target is 0.5% per day. Then you have, for instance, position size of euro dollar and 20,000 euros. Then you only need 3 pips a day. And if you do that day in, day out, that 1,000 euro will increase to 2,684 euros. And that within one trading day. That is the strength of compounding. It's very important. This is a table, very important table of the DAX. The year to date, that this was in October, I think. I think that Alois raked in some points more. And this was until beginning of October. At that time, the total amount of points was 1,856 points. And if you multiply it with 10 CFD contracts, that makes up... that was 18,560. Well, this sheet was calculated based on trading year 2019. We got many questions, how much money you can make with the system or with trading. Well, with this DAX trading system, the trading session between 9 o'clock and 10:30. This is the period that Alois was counting the points. And after that, he went out for to do some nice things. So you could have made more if you traded longer times in the afternoon, for instance. But suppose you trade with 10 CFD contracts on the German DAX index, and one CFD contract, €1 is 1 point. And 10 CFDs means with 10 euro, when the market is moving 1 point, the P&L is fluctuating 10 euros. That means that when you have a profit of 10 euros, then you have a profit of 100. So that means in 2019, the total amount of DAX points was 1,842 times 10 CFDs was a profit of 18,420. And with a leverage of 1 to 30, the capital required was approximately not even 4,500 euros. And with an ROI based on 10,000 euros, trading capital is 184%. But you're a very good trader if you already achieve 30% to 50% of these results. But the key with trading is to be consistent, to obey the rules with the market. When you have a buy signal, sell signal, stick to the plan, stick to the system, and don't be disappointed when you have a negative result. And because, of course, always there are negative results, but you have to keep that small. And it's a numbers game, actually. This is actually, it's not English, but it's German. And there it says Jahres performance. So the performance of money to work system first on the DAX trading market versus the, no, not versus the DAX, that will be later. But these are the points in the blue line. There was a 2018 year. There was very stable progress in the P&L chart. There you see that the total amount of points was more or less 1,900 points. 1 year later, you can see that the chart is a little bit more wobbling, was a little bit more volatile, and you can see also decent gain, more or less 1,800 points, more than 1,800 points actually. And this year, that is the gray line, the gray line with dots, that is even also surpassed the blue and the orange line. And that was in October, so we have to calculate the extra points until November. But it's very interesting that you can see that you can also see the spike up in the beginning of the year. That is a week, I think, 8, 9, 10, 11, or 12. Then you can see that the market is zooming higher. Also, with the Corona crash, we could rake in very much profit because of the DAX giving many opportunities. This is a performance chart of the M2W TSS system versus the DAX index. You can see the DAX, the blue line. It's okay, if you are a long only or buy and hold investor, then you can see that you can also lose a lot of money, 20-30% within a couple of weeks if you're not protected. And with a system, trading system, you can see the orange line is very stable, very nice. What we also offer in the package of the trading system is that we offer entrance to two groups, that is the WhatsApp trading groups and the money to work group, that is the technical support group. There you can put your questions in about the market. Also, Alois is posting every morning the trades in the DAX, and the trading group, that is kind of virtual dealing room where we can chat and post trades with each other. So far, this is a very nice bridge to Alois. And Alois said also, now, without taking risk, you cannot become a winner. And Alois said that you can ask that to Max Verstappen, of course. And Alois, for you, the word now. I would like to stop share, and then you can explain a little bit about your system.
Okay.
In the meantime. Okay.
You have to stop share screen. Eh?
Yeah, I did it already. And if you have some, some questions, ladies and gents.
It's not undone. Someone is already sharing the screen.
Now you can try it again.
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And you have to, okay, let's take a look. It's very strange. I did it already. Okay, I will show that connecting. OK. Okay. I will close. Yeah, I close it already. So.
No, it's impossible to share the screen.
On the left side, you can see that the PowerPoint presentation. And in the middle, you see the screen sharing possibility. Yeah,
yeah, but it's saying someone is already sharing their screen. No.
Yeah, okay. That's very strange. I don't have that because I did not. But anyway, I can maybe show the screen for you. Is it possible? Yeah. What I will do, Alois, then I will put. I would like to put the BDC.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can. I will show you the chart. Now it's connecting. It's very strange that it did not take over for you.
Yeah.
Again. Yeah, it's very strange. Sorry for that. Yeah. Okay, if you are right, you see the Bitcoin 5-minute chart on the left side. Right side is 15 minutes, and the BTC on the right down side, that is the hourly chart. There's a question. Do you see that? Mm-hmm. I don't think, Alois?
Maybe it's now possible when you stop sharing your screen.
Maybe you can try. Maybe.
Yeah, now it's okay.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, okay. Technique, and techniques always glitches. Okay, no. Thank you, Alois. Now it's working. Yeah. Yes.
Now you see my screen. Eh?
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Yeah. Good evening, everybody. I'll explain you the TAES system. And Robert-Jan will explain more about trading with the cryptocurrencies because he is in particular the specialist in that area. So first, what you see here, that's the Bitcoin. I have here a 5-minute Bitcoin screen. That's the big screen here. Right here, I have a 4-hour screen. And down here on the right, a daily chart. So now what you see, the daily chart, that's something what we confused the last year, is that in Bitcoins, also technical analysis becomes a bit better than it was years ago. As you see here, that was in 2019, you can have a support line. When that broke, It went very fast down the line here. It came back, and old support became support resistance again, and again it went down. And here you see a kind of head and shoulder a reversal pattern, and that's also worked also. You see here. So, and now here you have again one, and that was in August this summer. This summer, it worked also again here. There's also a kind of head and shoulder pattern. And now it went through it. You see here a pullback. And probably there were so many buyers in the market that it couldn't go back till this line. And it went up right here. So I don't know what the reason of that was, but that's what you see here in the daily chart. So that's of course very difficult so to trade. So when you have you want to see what you can do in such a move, you have to zoom in the market, and then especially for the Bitcoin, I think the 4-hour chart is very good. Here you see a 4-hour chart. With the signals, it's about the same as we use for DAX and for the Forex market, and that's the advantage of this system. The system doesn't look to the product. It doesn't make any difference what kind of product you're trading. The only thing what we really need is volatility. And when you have a product with volatility, then you can use the system. So it doesn't make any difference whether it is Forex, cryptocurrencies, or potatoes, or what you want. The moving average here, that's what we call the propriety moving average, PMA. That is not to you can't use that like a real moving average, because it's not support here, and it's when it goes down, it's not resistance. It's only the, for the color, and the color gives the sign what kind direction the momentum is. That was one of my first things with the system when I developed it, to look after the momentum in the market. That's one very important, because when you know what kind of direction the momentum is, then you have already solved about 75% of your problems. So when it is blue, its momentum is going up, and when it's orange, momentum is going down. So it's also possible that this line goes horizontal, like it's here as a blue line or as a orange line. And that means that at that point, the market is about in balance, so that buyers and sellers are about the same. So that's a bit of information you get again from your chart. When the line is blue, you see here the blue arrows. Normally you can adjust that, but my standard sign is that this must confirm each other. So when you have a blue line, you must have a blue arrow. When you have an orange line, you have an orange arrow. Further on, what you also can use in this site, when you have a bit knowledge of technical analysis, then you see, of course, when this level here, for instance, it's resistance. You see it again here in this candle. It comes back, and then it goes up again. And then you know, okay, now I have to go into the market. You have to go in here, or better is this one. This one is the real breakout here of this level. It comes back, pull back, and then it has to go. So when you are a trader and you are looking also for this kind of patterns, then you know, now I have to go in, especially because it's confirmed here with this arrow. The problem is always with the market, as what I say, when this changes of the color from, so like it does here, from orange to blue, the first two signals are most of the time the signals with less risk. And that's because we know we have, sometimes you have a bottom and we have a top here in the market. But the problem is, we never know when we go long where the top will be. That we don't know that in advance. So the longer you wait in a move, the more risk you take, because you are sure that you are, when you start here trading, that you are closer to the top than when you start here. And that's why I always try to go into the market after a turnaround in the market. So that's what you see here and here again. Here, when you go here long, you have less risk than when you go there long. That's always what you have to remember. Don't wait too long. That's a problem of what a lot of private traders do. They wait too long. They want too much confirmations, and then the result is that they go into the market mostly of the time when the real traders go out of the market. So don't wait too long. But the problem is, when you go too early into the market, then you have a lot of losing trades. So that is the problem, and that is what I mean with the timing of the trades. Here you see for the in the Bitcoin 5-minute chart. You see here the vertical lines. The W, that means Wall Street. This is 2 o'clock in the afternoon in Holland. L is opening of London, 9 o'clock in the morning. And F, that's the opening of Frankfurt, 8 o'clock in the morning. So here you see the daily open. I have here the daily open started. Started here at noon, at 12 midnight. So that's about it's the same as the Forex market. Really, you don't have a day in Forex and you don't have a day in Bitcoin because it's going on 24/7. But for traders, there must be a day because they have always to settle their positions at the end of the day for the clearing companies. And that's the reason that I take for the Bitcoins also 12 o'clock. You see here from last night, it doesn't do much, a bit higher, a bit lower, but in fact, it's this morning at 8 o'clock, it was about the same price as it was here yesterday night. And then you see here, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, when Europe starts trading, you can see, especially here after 9 o'clock, it goes a bit down, down, down. Now, you see here down the chart an indicator, and that's it's look like an MACD, but we changed it a bit. And when you have a point here, don't trade at that moment. So when I want to trade, I'm looking here for a signal. The arrow has the same color as the PMA. The color of the candle doesn't matter. So it doesn't matter whether it's red or green. It's only important the arrow and the color of the line here of the PMA. And then I'm looking for a confirmation here in my indicator. And you see here, red points all over. So all these sell signals, you have to ignore them. And that's because this means here, when it's green, this is the zero line, and when it's above the zero line, it's green. You have to trade long. When it's below the zero line, you have to trade short. But this means here that the upward momentum is becoming less. So when you go long, for instance, what it's not in this case, but sometimes it can also generate a long signal with those points, then you take more risk. And that's what I don't want. I want to take as less risk as possible. So ignore these signals. When it's going through the zero line, that's for me the signal that the momentum changes from upwards to downwards. So that's here, about here. And then you see here again, it turns again the market. You see here again, now we have green dots. The same as we have here, when there are dots, don't trade, because that tell you the market is not strong enough or has too less momentum. So wait till you go here, this signal here, that's a good one. It's confirmed here in the indicator, and then you see that it's going up here.
Yeah, and how many points are that actually, the runner-up? In the green area, I think 300-400 points or not.
Yeah, that's about here. That's about 314. Mm-hmm. Yeah, about more than 300 points.
That's nice. And from the top there, you can see that the momentum is diminishing again with the bulletages, with the red dots.
The points here, the dots.
And you don't have to trade. You cannot trade. And also there's actually no cell signal at all, because the MACD is still into the green. And afterwards, you see after the orange arrows down, you see the blue arrows. And it's also being confirmed by the MACD once again. And that was another big runner-up. And how many points is that?
This is the next trade. It's from here to there.
1,000 points or something.
650 points.
Mm-hmm. So then that means that with the system, you are quite close to a change of the market, with momentum. Because you said that the first or second arrow, the blue one, are the best ones, huh?
Yeah. You know that when you go into the market with this signal, and of course you can go from here and take here some profit and go again into the market here. Huh? That's also possible.
Yeah.
But that depends on how you trade, and it depends on the product you trade. Some people are trading the Bitcoins or the cryptos on a different way than we trade the DAX, for instance, or the Forex market.
Yeah, but nevertheless, this is very helpful to position yourself in to the market. And because I trade myself Bitcoins and also altcoins myself, but the problem is that whether it be Binance or Deribit, for instance, the trading platforms we use for trading futures on the Bitcoin or Bitcoin itself, is that they don't provide buy or sell signals. And that's why I use M2W. Very good question, actually. There was a good question of, I think that was very well known. Yeah, Hans Notrot, welcome, of course, as well. And he said, which platform we use for these trades? Yeah, for trading, actually, the classic product like the DAX, the Forex, is M2W, based on Admiral Markets, for instance, on another CFD brokerage. But if you want to trade cryptos, it's better to use the signals on this platform, because on Admiral Markets, we can also find some other signals of other four or five other coins. And the trading itself, it's better to do that via another platform. That's true. Yeah, very good questions. And Jan Zelderust said, which template we can use best for crypto trading? And I guess that is the Forex template, Alois.
Yeah.
Okay, and in the meantime, actually, I put the link on the upside. If you would like to have for more information, if you use already M2W system, feel free to fill out the form and to schedule a call with me. Or if you're genuine interested in the system, and if you think this will also increase my profits on the market, I'm interested to have a short demonstration in private, then we can also arrange that. So feel free to click on the link to the upside. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, Alois. Yes?
Yeah, you can see here on the right corner here down the lower chart. When you see this in this day chart, you think it's impossible to trade. But when you see this here, then you see it's no problem to trade. You can trade it. How you trade it, that depends also how you want to trade. But there are a lot of possibilities to trade those markets.
Yeah, and also the very good, the positive thing is also that this market is 24/7, although the CFD brokerage only show until 11 o'clock in the evening, and also from Monday to Friday. But the thing is that the market is very liquid, and you can buy and sell very easily. And the one warning I would like to give to you is don't take overnight positions, never ever. And so reduce risk and don't take positions overnight, please.
You can also use the same buttons here, the order management, what we use for DAX and Forex market. You can use it also for the Bitcoin here, for instance. When you click here on SS, you see this is the order. You can change it. That's possible. you can stop it, close the order, no problem. It's the only problem with this broker is that the spread is too wide. So that's for day trading a bit more difficult. But when you have a broker with a narrower spread, then it's also possible to trade with those buttons.
True. Do you have maybe also an overview of the market? You had also a very nice template with other coins, yeah?
That's this one. Here I have an overview with a lot of cryptocurrencies. On the top you see four-hour charts. On the bottom you see one-hour charts. So you can, for instance, use the four-hour chart for the direction and for the moment to trade. You can say, okay, I want to follow the arrows on the four-hour. And then you can time your trade with the one-hour chart. But you can that also do with a five-minute chart. That depends what you prefer to trade. But then when you do it in this way, you can do some things together. Let's see, this is the Bitcoin, this is the Bitcoin Cash, the Ripple, Ethereum, and the Litecoin. So you have here five different cryptos. Let's see whether I can look at this one. So here you have this, the Ripple. We just got here a blue arrow. And when you see, when you get a signal and you see that your indicator here is going down, don't go long. Wait till you have a confirmation here. And probably that confirmation will come when the price goes above this level here that R2. You see all those levels, they are the same in all the charts.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and it's not very nice that you have also predefined levels with the pivot points and the pivot points with the resistance and support areas predefined. Mm-hmm. A Devling says, asks, will the system also work for AEX? That is the index of Amsterdam. Well, I'm not that fond of that AEX. I don't like the AEX very much because it's difficult to trade, in my opinion. But of course, you can use it as well, but it's different because the DAX is moving different as well. Yeah. And it's more liquid as well. I don't have good experience with AEX. And you, Alois?
No, I'm also not. I don't like the AEX for day trading. You see here, this is the AEX. The system is the same, in fact. But the problem is the volatility is not high enough for really good day trading. Therefore, the DAX is very popular for day trading as a stock index.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So those levels, they come every day. They are calculated from its own. That's also programmed. You see here the daily open on the 4 hour, yesterday high, yesterday low, resistance levels, pivot points, support 1, 2, 3, and resistance 1, 2, and 3. That's very helpful. But so when you combine it with the lower chart and this indicator, your timing is a bit more specific. So
to avoid.
Yeah, you can avoid a spike trade. For instance, what you sometimes see that is in like this market here in the Ripple. They pull the price upwards to hit here stop losses, and then it goes down. So that is what you avoid sometimes when you look to this indicator. You see it here, this one in the Ethereum, that's going up, and it looks very strong also here on 1 hour, and you see it also here in the indicator. the Litecoin, maybe that can be maybe in a buy, but you see it has here a bit of resistance. But it's a matter of time before we know what will happen.
True.
Yeah, there's not much going on at the moment. Yeah, of course, but when it was during the day, like here in the Bitcoin and here in the Ripple and here in the Litecoin, such moves, yeah, it doesn't go forever up. Eh?
True. Mm-hmm.
So now it's better when you made your, that's also very important. Eh? When you made your money and you have a goal for a day, stop trading. Don't try to get, that's what Robert said in the at the beginning. Don't try to be greed. Greed is not good. And it's a human something, but when you have your goal or about your goal, stop trading. I did it in former times also with my traders. When they reached their goal, and it doesn't matter for me whether it was in 11 o'clock in the morning or 4 o'clock in the afternoon, but when they had their goal, they were allowed to go home. That's very important when you want to become winstgevend in
profitable. Huh?
Yeah, profitable over a long time in day trading.
True.
Don't overtrade. Most of the time, you have, I think, in the cryptocurrencies, day trading, I think, is a bit more. It's not more difficult, but the moves are less than in, for instance, in the Forex market or in the DAX. That's a difference. But when you specialize in cryptos, then you also see how it will go, how the market, what the market's behavior is, that's also different. So I always advise people, don't do too much together, but specialize. Then you will learn how a market reacts, how it will go, when it will stop. Sometimes it's like animals, a horse. Something different than a camel, but you can ride on both. But there is a difference, and that's also with markets.
Yeah,
every market has its own way of behavior.
Okay. Are there questions? I don't know. Thank you. I think that I will switch over to some other. The last PowerPoint things.
Shall I stop sharing?
Yeah, I think it's good. Yeah.
Yeah, I stopped sharing my screen.
Yeah, that is nice. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, then I'll take a look for. Are there some other questions, ladies and gents? Maybe at this moment. You can also leave them for later, but I would like to show you that. Okay. Well, actually, I would like to move over to the last part, and that is what are actually the advantages of the M2WTSS system, that is that stands for Money to Work Trading Support System. The name says it is supporting the trader, and the advantage is that you have to trade only a few hours per day. You can do sniper trading, whether it be in the morning, in the afternoon, or in the evening. And the trade system is applicable on every market, whether it be stocks, indices, forex, and also cryptos, as you can see. And you can make money in every market, albeit it has to have volatility, of course. And the nice part is that it's complementary to trading strategies, to long-only strategies. And as I stated before, don't take overnight risk if you don't have to. And in that case, you have a guaranteed sleeping rest. And you have a back offer of experienced traders like Alois, Matthijs, and myself, and also other traders. And you have access to WhatsApp groups for sharing experiences and money to work trading support systems. And the trader app, there we are chatting with each other, with the traders. And the nice thing is, Jan, that the best crypto to trade on is, in my opinion, Ethereum and also Bitcoin, of course. BTC is the biggest one. That is a very nice complete turnkey system, which includes one online coaching session that is onboarding, so that we help you with onboard the system. On the M2W, we give coaching at that time as well. And when you are doing it yourself, then afterwards, then we do also an online coaching session after onboarding. Of course, if people are in the area of Amsterdam, you're always welcome to join us, to visit us at the office. And of course, this trading system will be accompanied with several trading documents. You have an extensive trading manual. And we have a broker recommendation. We don't get paid by CFD brokers because we want to have independence. And but our best so far is Admiral Markets. It's just narrow spreads, not with BTC, but with DAX and also with Forex. This is and also they have a Dutch help desk. It's also good English as well. And with that, you have also a free help desk if there is some trouble. You can call us or chat us or WhatsApp us, and we will help you. And Jan can also tell from his own experience. The free updates you get, of course, and because the trading templates you can see there. And the thing is that the trading template is that we have the trading templates. It's when there's an update, you don't have to pay more, of course, and that is a very nice thing, and that is very important. We don't charge extras if there is some updates. What do you get actually? This one-off investment of 877 euros and 25 cents, including VAT. And what do you get? You get a completely installed turnkey trading system, and it's one-off investment, no further costs, and there are no vipers in the grass, no sharks, and no piranhas in the sea. And we make just trading easier for you. And we can say that's very good. But if you want to take advantage of this webinar offer, you can contact us before next Friday, 24 hours. The bonus of unlimited internet coaching is included with a value of 750 bucks or euros. And of course, we can say that we are good, but the experience of traders, that is one of the traders, is Ruben Ladon. He just joined us recently, and he stated, "I'm very happy with the trading system, and I just earned money with it. And it's nice, today I was able to rake in 112 points of profits. That is in the DAX. That's nice. And if you have a QR code scanner, you can scan the QR code or click on the link above. Or you can click on the link which I have put in the chat as well. So if you have some questions, of course, feel free to contact us, or if you have some questions now, we can run through some charts if you would like to, and then we can round it off soon after the questions. Are there some questions for us at this moment? I don't see any questions at this moment. No. Or maybe Hans Notrot has some questions as well. Oh, wait, do you see some questions, Alois?
No. Mm-hmm. Probably everything is clear. Someone is saying, Ruud is saying, everything is clear.
Yeah, that is nice.
Yeah.
It's very good. And let's take a look. There's a good question, of course. Hans Not is typing. Then nothing, no, everything is clear. Hans Not says, nice. Okay. I would like to join to give you some insights of the system. That means that today we've seen a very nice runner-up of the market. We started in the afternoon, in the night even, at 16,460, and we went up to more or less 17,800 and a bit. And that means that the market rallied more than 1,300 points. It's quite a lot, and from the low even more. And you can see the predefined resistance and support levels. Every day, the market starts, of course, with the daily open. That is a yellow line in the middle. To the upside, you see the yesterday high. It surpassed with very good strength one time. And then the pivot point was below. It was around 16,443. The first resistance area was around 17,125 R1. It has been taken out very easily, and this is the resistance area of the Bitcoin, and the R2 is the upper resistance, and the third resistance I will show you, that is around 18,220, and the peak of today, that is 17,840 more or less. And very good. We have here, I will show you the market on the left side. There we see some in the yellow BTC, and here you see that it's more than 70 points. The spread is too much. It's too much. Bitcoin Cash, it's 2 points. It's a little bit less, but also percentage wise. And Ethereum, LTC, Litecoin as well, and XRP. I did not draw that here, but the thing is that indeed Tim Tosain says this is not the Bitcoin itself, but this is actually the CFD, the contract for difference on the Bitcoin, but you can use the signals as well. And what I'm doing, I'm using actually Deribit, and that is this platform I will show you here. This is the Deribit platform, and there you can trade the signals yourself. So what I'm doing, more or less, I'm trading half lot or 50 or one lot each time. And then you can fill in the amount of BTC, 0.4, for instance. And then you can put in the sell orders if there is a sell signal, of course. Now, what we see now actually is that the market rallied from this point on. That was the yellow line to the downside. And we see now to the upside. I will draw that a little bit lower. The yellow line, like this. Then you see a lower high. That means that the market is a little bit, collapsing. Not really convincing, but you can see that The blue PMA, PMI, no, PMA, sorry, that is PMA, that is blue. So it is still positive, although the line is flat. And it means that if I see a flat line, I don't want to take the signal. Actually, I want to go short at this moment, but you have to wait. This is a 5-minute chart. And there's also MACD. You can see that is here. The MACD is into the green. This is a 5-minute chart. And here we see the one time left. That means it's 1 minute left until this bar closes. So if the market will drop a little bit more, then we can expect a sell signal. But it's a little bit too early maybe to go short, but the market is now range bounding between 17,475 to 17,737. And you can see that the market is bending over a little bit, rolling over. And if I take a look at the chart of Deribit, that is also a nice chart, but it's a 15 minutes. I will put it on the 5 minutes. It has to be the same without indicators, as you can see. And you see that the market is retracing a little bit. So that is, if you want to say, okay, I want to go short in the market, you can easily put a sell order, for instance, for 1.0.2 lots, for instance, and then you can put it in. But I want to have a little bit more confirmation, 5 minutes. So if you have some time, and maybe we can see and have some action soon, I have to wait 5 minutes. So you have to wait also wait for 5 minutes. The thing is that, Tim, if you can take a look at the link I send you it with Deribit, then Deribit is an derivatives exchange on the Bitcoin and Ethereum. This is the Bitcoin tab, and I have also Ethereum tab, but we can also take a look for Ethereum. Yeah, Ethereum is quite strong, and I think that there is no sell signal yet, but the BTC is a little bit more, more volatile, but also more liquid. And you can see the bid and ask offer, the bid and ask spread is 0.5 points. So it is very narrow. And that is different than $90 in Admiral Markets. But the thing is that I have two screens then. One screen is for the BTC with M2W. Here you see that 5 minutes is a little bit going into the red. Trying 15 minutes also, it's bending over. So that means that market is rolling over a little bit. It's not convincing, actually. So I would like to take a look for a short trade with Deribit. Here I go. It's very easy to point to put some orders in at 62.50. The thing is also when you are making market, so you're when you're now I'm sold and now I sold something, the thing is that I'm putting the order in, and that means that I am getting rewarded because I put orders in like a limit. And the thing is that when you're taking out the market, then you have actually a fee, and the fee is not the spread, but it's a 0 point. You have a maker and a taker fee. The maker fee in the perpetual future, that is 0%. So you don't have to pay money when you do a trade. And the taker fee is 0.05% of the trade. So that's very important to understand. There's a little bit different, and this is a very nice exchange because you can that you don't have to pay for trading, but you get paid. And actually, here you see some some trades I did today. And I'm short a small portion in the market when the market will collapse, if there will be a sell signal. But I have to wait 5 minutes, then I will do the trade. If not, I will close the trade, the small portion. but we have to wait. And the thing is that we are running into the evening, so that is the market is a little bit drying out, and most of the time the more action, most action is there in the night, in the is most in the night. Is it better than Kraken? I don't know what is Kraken doing actually with the spreads, if you can trade futures or Bitcoin itself. If you can trade Bitcoins, long and short, then is Kraken also good. But I have more better experience with derivatives. So that's very good, brokerage and very good platform. Exchange, actually. Yeah. So we have to wait a little bit more. Ruud is typing as well. There is more trading in America. You can also trade in the States if you mean NASDAQ or S&P 500. It's also possible. Of course, that is no problem. Yeah. And also the system is being, you can use it also in the States. So that's nice. Yeah, there's more movement in the night. Yeah, that means if you are trading the NASDAQ, I can show you the NASDAQ. We can switch over to this soon. But if we go to the NASDAQ, for instance, and Q100, that is very nice. Nice trading opportunities as well. Oh, here you have to go short. Yeah, as you can see. This is very good. Okay, this is a little sidestep. Look, this is very nice move from peak to trough. It's more than 40 points. That's quite a lot, I think. And the market is correcting again. The NASDAQ is collapsing. And we had several sell arrows. We could have sold several times. I don't sell it now because I'm going to close down the session soon. But if you can see, there's a sell arrow and it has been generated. What we always do, we put here a sell order with a limit, sell stop. And then I will show you here, sell stop. I will move it down. And then automatically on the money to work trading system, you can see the take profit on the low, on the downside and the low. Or and on the upside is the stop loss, but you can trade very easily. You can edit it manually. You can do that manually. It's very nice. And if you want to stop the trade, then you can say, okay, I would like to click on stop. But also here you see the pivot point is being taken out to the lows are being taken out. And is going rolling to the downside. Maybe there's much more downside pressure. It would not surprise me if we will go to this low. But anyway, you must not chase the market. Just be patient. And what Alois also stated, the most reliable signals are in the beginning. This first signal was a hit as well, 20 points more or less. And also the second one was a good one. So that is and that's for now. Okay, let's take a look if you have some other signals. Profiles, BTC. And what Alois also said, that you have to be patient and not to trade too many markets. What I'm doing, I'm trading in the Bitcoin and, for instance, one DAX or the NASDAQ, one or the other, but two. Yeah, women can do multitasking, they say, but I'm not that sure about it. But I cannot do that. Now, here you can see it's also good to define the market. And the thing is that you have a smaller trading range. So we have to wait for a break to the downside. And so the market is a little bit flat, and you can see it on the PMA. Blue, flat line. Orange, also a little bit, trying to go down. But you can see the MACD is still into the green. although it's diminishing a little bit, a tad, and it's very important to have patience. And there was also one trader, you said, was one on the colleges of Alois, one presentation, and he said he's very eager to trade. And Alois was explaining the buttons here, buy market, when you have to go into market to buy, and to the sell market to sell, and market, the buy stop and the sell stop is when you put sell, buy and sell orders with stops. And this is stop button. And also when you want to move the stop loss and stop loss to the upside and stop loss to the downside, it's very important that you can manage it well. And one guy said, yeah, I'm always trading too much. And do you have also a button not to trade? But I think that that button is being still under development. True, Alois?
Yeah. don't overtrade. Huh?
Don't overtrade. No, it's true. So we have to trade. We have to wait. Yeah. Okay. Are there some questions finally? Because I see some people still in the room. And I would like to thank you very much, of course, Alois, for your presentation. Also, E. Develing and Hans Notrot as well. Thank you for your attendance. Jan, Johan, JP, Patrick, Peter, Ruud, and the other Ruud. Stanley still in the house, Tim, and also Wim. And also, actually, people who are having this system, they can also participate in the for an extra small fee of 75 euros on Thursday with a trading live trading session from 9 to 10:30. Some of the people are already subscribed. And if you would like to have some small demonstration again, feel free to contact us. And thank you very much, of course, for your attendance. And yeah, thank you for your attention, it says. I'll show you here. And if you would like to have more information, feel free to contact us. That is via that QR button, QR code. Okay. And balancing. Okay, Peter. Nice. Ruud, have a nice evening. And thank you very much once again, Alois, for your excellent, superb presentation.
Thank you, Robert, and everybody, thanks for their attention tonight.
Okay, bye-bye. Have a nice evening. Bye-bye. Ciao.